Air Force interest in this problem has been due to our feeling of an obligation to identify and analyze to the best of our ability anything in the air. We have received and analyzed between 1,000 and 2,000 reports that have come to us from all kinds of sources. Development by any agency of the United States.